The FBI office in Louisville arrested Clayton Ray Mullins.